It's time for another War Thunder 64 player custom battle. This event is loosely based on, would you guess it from the title, for Channel Dash, arguably one of the most dangerous or stupidest naval missions depending on who you ask. For Channel Dash is when German warships ran the blockade of the English Channel to move warships from the west coast of France back to German ports. Through a mix of luck and lack of British awareness, the German ships managed to just get past the Dover-Dunkirk area before they were attacked by Allied planes made up of Swordfishes and Beauforts. We don't have any World War II battleships in War Thunder right now, but we do have heavy cruisers, so they will do. The custom battle rules. The German team will be World War II rank 2 and above ships and will only have 3 capital ships. The Prince Eugen, the Admiral Hipper, and me in the Graf Spee. The British will only be allowed to bring the Swordfish equipped with a torpedo. The way the game has been set up is that both teams have unlimited lives. The game can only be won if the Germans take the A point on the far east of the map. The A point can only be capped by the capital ships. The Germans can cap 2 additional D points on their way to the A point, which kind of act as checkpoints. When captured, they become forward spawn points. For the Brits, they have aerial rearming torpedoes, meaning that once they drop a torpedo, they will get another torpedo in around a minute and a bit. This encourages the British players to try and stay alive and be a bit smarter by dropping their torpedoes from range to increase their chances of surviving. One last thing, I want to thank Averick for putting together this custom map. This wouldn't be possible without him actually taking my ramblings and turning them into reality. So you should definitely check out one of his amazing creations, Ace Thunder Zero, a War Thunder Ace Combat mod. And the link to that is in the description below. Let's get to it.
What's your sailing speed, Hakes?
53 kph is maximum.
Okay.
This is actually a pretty good formation we got right here. Relatively tight, but not too tight to disallow maneuvering. In the test event, we had an S-boat that ran out of ammunition for every single one of its guns. Including the light machine guns on board.
Yeah, I remember that.
That's how much barrel melting action is going on.
Squad of 4, bearing 333.
Yeah, roger 8, that.
8,000 meters.
3 planes coming directly in front of us.
Roger. Opening fire.
They're low. They're targeting the Graf Spree on the right side.
Oh, we finally killed one of them.
Yes, you're right. They are actually going for me. I should be able to evade these.
Hold on. I'm going to turn towards you in case there's a torpedo coming for you.
I'm going to have him. To change
with
course
the main
and head into
there's
these.
One down.
Nice job.
Got him with
the
main.
Oh, we got a second one.
Yeah, roger.
I think they've been torpedoed. You
know, eyes in the water, bearing 22 torpedoes noise.
One is coming directly for you.
Remember, F-boats, if you need to, use yourself to stop the torpedoes hitting the capital ships.
Oh, one just got past me.
Okay.
One is directly on my right side. Directly on my right side.
Okay, the torpedoes out. I think it will miss me, though.
The Graf Spree is clear.
That was close.
Oh, dear Eugen, you doing okay there?
Got him.
Oh!
Doing okay, buddy.
Oh no, another one.
Oh god, yeah, Averick. Sorry, I didn't even
know.
Oh
my god, this is gonna be a tight fit. This is gonna be a tight fit. I've been hit.
Secondary attack coming in now.
There's a torpedo directly to.
Noted.
Looks like it's aiming for the head of the formation.
Okay. I'm listening. But I think I got it. I should be fine.
Averick, I don't know whether... Yeah, I don't want to peel off and help you, but I feel bad leaving you back over there.
Can Averick get some destroyer support, please?
I'll try.
My FPS, you reckon I can reassign you to keep Averick company?
I'm good, don't worry.
No, we do need my FPS where he is, but I feel like when you're sitting there, like, 40 degree list at one point... On fire, and I'm sitting there thinking, yes, maybe I should give some aid.
Contact right side.
Towards Averick, because I'm already comparatively close.
What a brave sod. It's a single swordfish at bearing 60, by himself.
Well done.
Okay. Now I think I'm going to start sinking.
What are you thinking about?
Do you reckon we can maybe get a couple of destroyers to tow, Averick?
No, that's no point. Now I lost most of my crew, I'm sinking, it's over.
Have we lost destroyers, or are they just holding
yeah,
back?
We've lost a bunch of destroyers.
Oh, well done, Averick, you did well there.
We can respawn.
So far, the air screen's been pretty effective, but we're low on anti-air right now.
Yeah, I mean, I remember we had like 5 destroyer screens, now it's down to 2.5.
I mean, I went off for Averick, but I'm on my way back.
Yeah, you're the half.
To the main group.
So also, Averick, you know, being an Eugen is literally like basically a Berlin portable flak tower.
Yep,
just to remind the friends here as well, only the heavy ships can physically cap the D point. S boats and destroyers cannot.
Right.
I don't think he has a torpedo anymore. Yeah. Torpedoes are in the water.
Destroyers, don't get too close to me. Because if I go up and I'm ammo racked, you're going to go up with me. 357, they're dropping early.
Cheeky bastards.
There's a group of 4 or so directly in the front. They're diving in now.
Yep.
No, it's around bearing 15 on 5. I mean,
closest
depends.
One is 2k away. It's targeting the...
Looks like it's going for
I think it's going for the Spey. Spey.
Spleen.
Spleen.
He dropped the torpedo.
I'll keep an eye on that one. Ah, I see the torpedoes meant for me, and I'm going to outrun them.
Right.
Oh, there's a torpedo going directly into
Gruff
Spleen.
Yeah.
Now I'm going to outrun
it. That was an ammo wreck.
Yeah.
And protect the Gruff Spey. He's the only one left.
Ah, shit. Yeah, I'm the only one capable of taking the D-point.
Yeah, there you got me.
Oh,
so
fuck.
We move with a slight distance on the flanks and on the front of the Spey down.
Only my front battery has ammo now.
Well, that's another one down.
The key is that you need to have good enough spacing away from the cruisers so that your air screen attacks the bombers before they get through.
Bloody
yes.
Brave chap.
There's one getting quite close.
Ooh.
He dropped the torpedo on me.
Ah!
Alright, there's one torpedo going towards you. Go. Oh no, you're fine.
Fuck me.
Almost to the D-point, just sailed towards the D-point. You almost made it, just touched the D-point. That doesn't sound good, actually.
They're using MG.
Crap, touched the D-point. Ooh.
I ain't right in front.
Fuck, that's a torpedo in front. It's like a matrix of torpedoes now. Feels like a laser grid system. Okay,
we
reached our first
it.
Objective.
Your port side or in front? Too late.
I did the screen concentration on the left-hand side.
Oh.
And fuck. New Azul lane update looking epic. I'll try and slow down to let we be in Averick cross.
It's pushing my aft.
Wait, what did Oh god, I thought there was a torpedo. I'm good.
Oh, like the lines in the water. The wake.
Oh, there was a torpedo then. I wasn't imagining.
Fuck!
Sorry.
The Hipper cares not for you puny ships.
Priority is Hipper. Your destroyers mean nothing.
Just
you are now spaced armor.
The swordfishes that are still hovering around
you
the hull.
I seriously need to get off my hull. I can't maneuver.
Oh, that is actually sort of funny to look at.
I just realized the YouTube stream is going to be dying due to bitrate issues. I mean, even though I'm using 12,000 bitrate, it's like basically snow on the screen with the amount of traces.
Yes.
Ah, I can see. I'll try and keep my space from Weeby.
Casualties of the war, man. Casualties of the war.
Lads, these swordfishes that are in front of us continue to drop torpedoes. Watch out. There's one to my right.
Are you saying they're dropping range shots?
They're dropping torpedoes at range, yes. They keep hovering around us.
That's
oh,
a
God.
Really smart maneuver, because their torpedoes are fairly short
what
range, 3.4k.
The problem is it's anticipating those torpedoes. You can't see them until it's too late.
And yeah, I suppose they're running towards their torpedoes as well, so it's better to drop in front.
Yeah, but remember, don't forget to focus left side as
yeah.
well.
It seems like the third wave is incoming.
Whenever I go up against the cruiser, it blitzes me from 5 kilometers away. Whenever I'm trying to shoot down Swordfish.
Damn it, they're too slow for our advanced guns.
It's true.
Hey, let's just be happy they're not even modeled with their canvas
torpedo
wings.
Torpedo from front, that bastard managed to drop
I'm
one.
Good. I dodged it.
Who dropped torpedo?
Ah, we're just over maybe 40% of the way to our destination.
Ikes, watch out, torpedo to your left.
Ah, fuck, thank you for the heads up. I'll drift it out.
Oh, I'm gonna eat one. I'm gonna eat one for you.
I make a sacrifice.
Out, Mr. President.
Ow.
Yes,
torpedo's coming
in
for me.
Was that you, Tungon 123, that tack took one?
I'm gonna sink.
It was brave, you saved the Weeby, I think you're fucked.
Yep. Come on. Hit the belt armor,
Hey, he didn't die, that's good.
Yep, hit the belt armor, nice.
He's dead.
Oh, fuck!
Can he hit by the damn thing he dropped?
Ooh.
What's down?
Belt armor took most of it. Fuck again.
Oh, he dropped the torpedo,
My game crashes, who's the game starts?
Two torps hanging
coming on my rear side.
Do you know how expensive diesel fuel is in 1942? Yeah, I don't know either. But think, how much fuel is used to keep flank ahead speed of 28 knots for something like the Graf Spee? So, that is why we need a sponsor for this video. This video wouldn't be possible without NordVPN, who were very kind to sponsor this. But Germans only made it through the channel due to blind luck. The Enigma code was already broken. The British knew that there would be an attempt to run the channel blockade. The German flotilla was lucky due to low cloud cover, and even more convenient luck, was able to slip through air and surface patrols. Now, if the Germans had been using NordVPN, the British wouldn't have known they were coming at all, as NordVPN protects data while traveling in airports, coffee shops, and also if you're traveling on a warship. It has double data encryption for increased anonymity. But what is a VPN? It's a virtual private network. It's a tool for encrypting your internet traffic and hiding your IP location so that someone cannot spy, steal your data, or inject malware into your device. Not even the government or internet service providers can see your data as it is encrypted by the VPN. By connecting to a VPN, you can choose to show you are in a country of your choice when accessing streaming sites or services that may be region locked from you normally. What makes NordVPN extra special? Oh, I don't know, only their super fast servers all over the world, 30-day money-back guarantee, 24/7 customer support via live chats and emails, and unlimited bandwidth. So what are you waiting for? Use the code for Iron Armenian and get 68% off NordVPN, only $3.71 a month, plus you get an additional month free by going to nordvpn.com/forIronArmenian or using my code for Iron Armenian. Yeah, once again, Kai and Panzer, you're looking too comfortable behind me.
Yeah, I've been trying to turn, but every time I do, there's a torpedo.
That's okay, I need some extra 100 meter spaced armor to my left, so chop chop.
They're actually flying in formation, oh no.
Oh, they're coordinating.
Can I get a direction?
Oh shit!
Directly in front?
Just passing to my left now. I'm gonna try and avoid it, but keep your eyes out, Kai. I'm gonna try and evade this.
Drop one. We might have a torpedo or two incoming from the front in a moment or two, Averick.
Yeah,
I'd say that single torpedo is about to be dropped.
Turning.
Fuck.
Oh, I see it.
Nice. How many AA guns are firing at that one Swordfish?
Yes.
Yes.
Averick, what's a good human
That was in sync.
Right. Gonna try and pick up speed again because I'm dangerously slow.
Oof.
Destroy Weeby at all costs.
Averick all by himself now.
Shit, that hit the armor rack.
Torpedo.
Fuck, yeah. Averick, I think maybe down.
Right.
You have a Swordfish coming
my
directly
FPS.
At you.
Actually, no, this isn't relevant to you.
Train all gun batteries.
It ran out. It was gonna hit and it ran out like 20 meters
yeah,
out.
I had that as well.
Wow. What a spur of luck. Oh, massive torpedo drop. It's going to miss us, luckily, but Weeby, have a look. It's just passing off your 2 o'clock.
Yeah, I'm aware.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 torpedoes in that drop. Wow. Luckily they misjudged it, and the spread wasn't too wide, but...
Oh yeah, my god.
Human
this actually feels like... I haven't played much World of Warships, but... This must be what it's like to be on the receiving end of the torpedo drop in World of Warships.
Ian, can you help me? I don't have tools.
Okay, left hand side.
Oh my god, one just
bro, I would be surprised
well.
If we're on
shit,
the
yeah.
right, but...
Oh, fuck, I'm getting direct fire. My FPS are on your own. I've got to turn into the wind here. Or turn into the torpedo wave.
He's down.
I think
yeah, I'm dead.
Drop one right in front of you, Aaron.
I'll take care of it.
Torpedo front.
Everywhere.
Panzer, you're going to need to move so I can maneuver.
Yeah, you can turn. I'm trying to turn.
Okay, it's missed. Just.
I feel the heat being turned up now.
Yeah, they're getting...
I got the one that was
and
behind.
I think they're getting smarter now. They're realizing they can drop from like 2k out and fuck, I pray the bulge protects me.
Oh, that...
I also feel the heat, but that might but just be because I'm on fire.
Incoming.
I think once they realize they can drop from quite far out and still be effective, it feels less satisfying, but... It works.
Right. Crunchy.
Go on, AA guns. Do your thing.
I feel so bad for any gunners right now. Just endlessly trigger barrel melting, magazine loading action. All
he's
the
down.
Ammo in the bowels of the ship has been moved to the deck.
Oh my god.
On my right, I'm already taking evasive maneuvers. And holy shit, this ship can drift. It's a lot more maneuverable than
yeah,
I thought
sure
it is.
Aggressive mass transfer.
Just, I don't want to be inside this battleship when it's doing a full emergency turn at max speed. Yeah, Weeby's currently at the mercy of the carrier-borne Swordfish. And I think he's priority
he's
uno
down.
Right now.
Oh, I'm listing hard.
Ah. Meanwhile, the men under decks basically drowning to death. Weeby be like, why don't you sink lower so you can put the fire out?
Literally.
How can there be a fire in the boiler
okay,
room if it's
out.
Flooded?
Literally right next to me because no one decided AA was important.
No, apparently the AA votes like I'm being down. Cowards.
She's sinking. She's rolling over.
We just lost the Hipper due to our cowardly destroyer fleet.
What do you say?
Cowards.
Hey, I died several times.
Die more.
I don't think that's helpful. I don't think death is helpful to your cause.
It is very helpful. Protect the heavies at all costs.
But you could do that and still survive, wouldn't
all
that be
costs.
Alright, understood.
I can't go any faster.
That's what I want to hear.
Where's the German ground base AA at?
You're right, we just rolled past like several coastal installations.
I know.
Right, he's down.
Oh, fuck!
Hecker, he still dropped the torpedo.
I think the torpedo hit me, and it killed the Espo next to me.
Oh, and you've got a lot coming to you.
Don't worry, I'll do some sick torpedo drifting.
The tail on your spotter airplane got destroyed.
Oh, dear, he's not gonna go flying. I think I've tanked 3 or 4 torpedoes now. I lost track. I think 4.
I think you have. Oh, no, he did now.
Still
okay.
My first.
How
oh.
Help?
Espo oh, just got torpedoed.
My first life
steal. Yeah, we're in trouble here.
I lost your 2 portside escorts.
Ah!
Mine's the only one that hasn't died.
Oh, yeah. Avric died, Weeby died. And every other destroyer, I think, has been flat.
Death for the greater good. Right yeah. side.
Oh!
I couldn't not hear the tower in that.
Oh.
You had one right next to you.
I think. My luck is going to start running thin now as I'm looking at the fucking Dance Dance Revolution amount of torpedoes coming in.
Oh,
I'm going to play like torpedo dodge minigame on steroids.
I just shot 3
Deja vu.
Right, I think he's... Oh, yeah, I see what you mean.
A couple of torpedoes been dropped in front of you, Iron.
I should have asked chat to do a torpedo counter.
Oh yeah, that could have been pretty cool.
If you record this, you can just watch the replay.
I know, it's gonna be so, it's almost an hour long.
Another torpedo drop from front. Iron.
I think definitely this tactic of them attacking from head on is very useful for them.
Which is ironic, it shouldn't be.
Can I go escort that carriers?
I'm kind of in a pickle right now. I don't know whether to slow down and let you destroyers catch up. But if I slow down, I will have less maneuvering capabilities for the fucking hundreds of torps. Max speed is 52 kph.
I should catch up because my max speed is 71, so it should be able to get in front of you.
That's good. Right, yeah, I'll just keep flooring it.
You have a torpedo directly in front of you. Yeah.
Fuck.
I've been hit. I got hit.
Oh, you're listing a bit there, Iron.
Just a little. I think that's six torps.
Alright, I'm properly on your starboard side now.
Alright, fuck it, I've got to ram this torpedo.
Oh, what, another swordfish just dropped on from front.
Fuck.
Oh shit, two more. Passing us by.
I think ramming a torpedo is a legitimate strategy now.
Yes. Yep.
You're on fire.
Only a little.
Oh, that one lost a part of his wing. Coming down. Oh, another one directly ahead, Iron.
I'm trying because I'm in a pickle. If I try and turn, I risk hitting the rear of the ship. So I just rather fucking ram these torpedoes. They came up with a new tactic, I came up with a counter tactic.
Oh, let's think of it again, man.
What would the front of the ship be like in real life after ramming five torpedoes?
Oh shit.
Admiral, shoot the torpedo in Uyghur. Let's go.
Check your buoyancy in the bottom left.
Oh yeah, no, I am regaining it, I think.
Ah, that was a bad hit.
I do not want to hit anyone on a ship that's actively ramming torpedoes.
Oh, Iron, ahead of me there's another one. I'll try and see if I can get in the way
I can
it.
See, yes. Okay, I'll try and avoid that torpedo. Don't need to go for it.
He's all down. Right.
Might still hit by it because not that maneuverable.
And Matt, I'll be happy if you hit it anyway because I don't think I could have avoided it, but I'm trying. But I didn't want you to sacrifice yourself for that one. Fuck! Oh, Jesus!
Hit ship.
That looks like a detonation.
Fire! Oh, no.
Your sacrifice will not be forgotten.
Thank you.
Your life for Aya. If I can do a no-death run of this dash, that would be amazing.
Well, it means that the destroyers and cruisers did their job.
Very well. They did their job exceedingly well, above and beyond the expectations.
Above and beyond the Call of Duty.
You're celebrating a little too early.
I mean, ironically, even if we do succeed, these ships are just going to go to harbor and be taken down for scrap anyway.
I think I'm actually recovering iron. Just barely.
Yes, barely. You're slowly not sinking, which basically means not dying.
Oh, what is this? Oh, I know. I took another one for you, I guess.
Oh, fuck! You were doing so right. You were just about pumping out that water, fixing your list, and then no. It is the home stretch, lads. The final push. It's like the last final wave right now. Some a little bit to our 11 and 10, and a shed load to 9. And remember, enemy players, it's the heavies that are priority targets. Only the heavies can cap A. I haven't died yet.
The only one that hasn't died.
I haven't died yet. This is a no-death speed run of the channel.
Incoming.
Oh dear.
Oh, you look bad.
Alright, shut. I need you to my left-hand side now, please.
Oh shit, I'm going for hikes.
Swordfish.
Fuck! Suicide, a crazy bugger. They're getting desperate.
Have you never heard of the British kamikaze of 1990?
Exactly! They're that desperate. It's the final stretch. They know they won't make a final run.
Yeah.
I know this isn't too helpful, but just fuck ton of torpedoes coming from 10 to 11 o'clock position. Just keep your eyes peeled.
Yeah.
It's a lone plage.
Lone plage. Look, I'm Danish, not Dutch or Belgian.
I'm French-Canadian. Lone.
Watch out, Mr. 2 Pounds. I think this might kill you. Oh god, it hit me, but killed you again.
Oh, mother of God.
That's the second time that I've tanked a torpedo. Oh, fuck. Belt armor, do your thing. fuck.
Everrick, you good?
Praise proximity rounds.
Oh.
Somebody didn't report that there was a torpedo heading.
Next round, we tried to kill the
Praise proximity
carrier.
Rounds.
Let's go.
It detonated before channel back, but I should be fine for now.
Oh,
fuck!
This is gonna hurt!
This would have gone quite a bit differently had we had beating kills.
Okay, I'm definitely in double digits of torps tanked now.
I'm in trouble.
Oh, I love you.
Oh,
I love you, shot.
Torpedo. I'm so done.
Belt armor, do your thing.
I'm still
freeze me to donuts, protect all my ship.
Oh my god, it did!
Does it mean that if Iron dies now, we have to start all over again?
No, from from the last spawn point.
I know, but it was more because it was a no-death run so far, and clearly,
exactly.
No die now, it's been tarnished.
Yes, I could have restarted my no-death run of the channel run. The Virgin Speedrunner of rerunning Mario Bros. Versus the Channel Dash Run. No hacks, Channel Dash Run, 1 hour 5 minutes. By the way, the last torpedo that hit me took off my loading crane for planes, so I'm down to 1 out of my 2 loading cranes.
Ian, I think you had a swordfish pass just behind you.
I did? I lost track at this point. My brain has turned to mush. Oh fuck, where did you come from?
This is not good.
I don't want to jinx it now, but I think I'm about to get this no death run channel dash completed.
You said it now, you're gonna die.
Adios, amigo.
Guys, you need to stop protecting Iron.
Torpedo left. Watch out. Turn left, turn left. No.
Oh shit!
You okay?
Damn it.
Yeah, it's okay.
Sorry,
I only lost like another
2%
crew, I think.
Another torpedo bomber coming.
Here he comes. Yes!
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 Huzzah!
Nah,
eat me,
I actually
daddy.
Did it!
Eat me.
No!
Oh no! I'm taking critical damage!
Amazing.
Woo!
Wow.
Did
nice.
It.
That was a pretty good game.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
What did we all get? 54 kills.
Oh.
Wait, how?
54 bloody! You were always to my left, you were always closer to the enemy. Wow.
Holy mother of God.
Alright, there you go. There you go, fellows. There is the channel dash no death run in Crash Bay. 105 minutes. 1 hour 5 minutes.
Okay.
Zero deaths, easy.
Now, I did run this event a few days later with a few small changes. I only allowed one capital ship instead of 3. I was only able to cap the first D point, and after dying 3 times, I conceded victory to the Brit team. I did have some funny footage though, so I thought you would enjoy that too. Oh my god, it's like a swarm of bees! Look at that! And they're all dropping synchronized together and peeling off!
Oh. Oh shoot! Oh look out!
Don't worry,
Martin,
I got this.
Yeah.
My pawns! No, I mean my teammates! Oh no!
Oh shit, I'm taking one for you there, Iron. Sorry about that.
Thank you for your sacrifice, it is very much appreciated. I do wish for a speedy recovery, but I highly doubt it judging from the fire coming out every orifice on your ship.
I might have to slow down a bit here. I seem to be taking a bit of a nap in the ocean.
Both your flak barges are attached to me now.
This is big brain moment right here.
Oh wait, both are attached, okay then they
now
can
now witness
be
the power of this fully operational battle station. Okay, flak barge, I'm doing some evasive maneuvers back there. And
yes,
I
sir.
Think you might get swung into torpedoes. I'll try and save you as well.
There's an official message.
I'm so sorry!
No!
What is happening?
Dropping from the sky, about the same damage.
Well, yeah,
because, you know,
the flak barge.
Both of you'll love a growing.
Earthquake bomb.
He didn't need to tank that one. He tried his best. He raced to save a torpedo that I think I was about to evade.
Oh, well, you know what? Regardless, you're fine.
Yes, Sergeant Major, you will have to become spaced armor, maybe.
Sir, yes, sir. Oh,
that's
wait,
what
that
I like to hear.
I'm running on.
Spaced armor, do your thing.
Sir, yes, sir.
Yes! I mean, I'm sad that I lost both of you.
I think our numbers are perhaps a bit too light compared
oh,
to
oh, dear, I'm not trying to push you into torpedo! Bloody hell, you're worse than children in 1945 trying to shoot a Panzerfaust on a T-34!
Hey, they're coming in from behind.
Because of your incompetence, I lost 2% of my crew and 2 of my escort
Which
vessels.
To answer you, my FP is not very good. Speed is, you know, your
fuck. I am becoming very filled with water.
And currently my speed is 71 kilometers an hour.
Well, that explains why I can't.
I could help you.
Okay. So, I presume there.
Why are you kidding me? Two magazine detonations! Fuck off!
Two magazine.
My FP is not very good. Do you want a tow?
I turned my tow hook on, but you're not going to do anything.
All of the escorts have so far been hit.
Esper, I could really use you on the other side of me because I'm about to hit another torpedo.
Okay, Iron, do you want a tow from me?
I appear
to be the only intact vessel. I spoke too soon. Goodbye, cruel world.
I'm about to die again. Another magazine detonation. That was 3 magazine hits in a row.
No!